Report after report tells the same sad story. Illinois is lagging behind in job creation. But Mike Smiddy doesn't seem to care. He supported legislation that would make Illinois employers less competitive with neighboring states, and then voted for new taxes on small business owners, even though so many people are desperate to find work. To compete, we need to cut taxes. Call Mike Smiddy and tell him to vote no to a permanent tax hike.